This here is a 125-ton Niagara high-speed press. Model number SC2-125-6030. This press is from 1988. We're about to run it in inch. We go single stroke and then continuous stroke. So let's start up in inch. This is a 3-inch stroke. The maximum shut height to bed is 22.5 inches. The bed area here is 60 right to left, 30 front to back. Right now we're going to switch it to single. Switch it up to continuous. Very smooth running press. Press has a hydraulic quick tie clamping system. Right now these bolts are key slotted there. They're 30 by 60, they're 6 inches deep. Press is running on 440. Press uses link controls. Window size on this press, 20 inches wide by 15 inches high. This press is floor standing, tie rod steel construction, hydraulic tie rod nuts, and recirculating lubrication system. Got a ram adjustment, which we're about to show you right now. Shut it down. Ram adjustment has a maximum of 7 inches. This press is 12 foot 7 inches high, 11 feet right to left, and 8 feet front to back. Weighs approximately 40,000 pounds. Comes with a 20 inch row server feeder. Control box for the feeder. Another shot of these controls.